So hello, this is my base coat. It's just floetrol, acrylic paint and water. That's the base coat again. Here we mix the beautiful metallic green with some golden phthalo green, I think was it. Then here we have the metallic 24K of deco art. Here the quinacridone nickel azogold of golden, my favorite color. And my other favorite color paints gray. Oh, there was something. Okay, yeah. We will be working on this canvas. So, as you can see, there's negative space, but you also can see that it's uneven. There's way too much paint on the canvas, and I didn't want to run risk of it cracking when it's in a drying process. So I guess we will be filling out the whole canvas, but I'm very happy about what I'm seeing here, the cell reactions and everything. So yeah, let's just keep going, and I hope you like it. Here we have the finished piece. The whole canvas is filled with paint. The cell reactions are amazing. I didn't add any satin enamels or anything similar, and I have that effect. Maybe it's coming from the white paint I used. I have really no idea. The little bit of swiping with the floetrol, with the Aussie floetrol, gave me a really nice texture. The nickel acid gold, it's so stunning, especially next to the aquamarine and that phthalo green I mixed up. It's so nice. I'm really loving that color. You can also see here the little bit of swiping I did. Amazing cell reactions. Here the swipe again. I am super pleased with this one. And yeah. I hope you enjoyed it. I really would appreciate a like, so please hit the like button. It helps my channel grow. I appreciate that, and yeah, I'm looking forward to post more videos and tutorials. Yeah, I wish everyone a great day. Bye.